Mais uma.
Oh, blasted witches got me.
Oh, wow, you just barged into the...
I'll get right on that.
Didn't hear you come in.
What's the latest? You had enough to eat lately, haven't you, boy?
One of the frightful maws of Cerberus busily grew.
You are back.
The Olympians can't really see me, can they, Nix? I mean, not very well. I get that they can sense details here and there, but they don't know the full extent of what's going on. Are we really so far beyond their influence?
You are enshrouded from them, child. For your own benefit and theirs. They know as much as necessary to assist. And I trust they shall, for as long as you require. They are bound to one another as family. And they know that you require aid. Do not be too prideful to accept.
I won't.
I swear you're right, that one is such an idiot. Oh, anyway, I'd best get back to work. Next round's on me, Dusa, and you take care.
You take care too, Miss Meg. Thanks for the drink. Bye now.
They get along at least. Give me the best deal you've got. Give me the current special.
Ah, vou entrar no tiro 3, pronto.
Felt that, I think.
Need some practicing?
Malfon.
É, aqui acho que é só skin, né?
Skelly, how do you know all this stuff, by the way? I mean, no offense, but you're a skeleton who just stands around. Yet you have this wealth of knowledge of the underworld.
Hey, I know people, pal. We'll just have to leave it at that. Now let's see you break some of these bones, huh?
If I must. Again.
Do not stray far again into the pits of Tartarus, or become lost like all its residents. Content yourself to look upon it from afar.
How about I take a closer look? Lord Dionysus.
You're getting somewhere, man. I understand you made it up to Asphodel before. Now that is
Oh,
Ah, eu vou dar presente pra Ares. Tem presente ainda, né? Tem, vou dar presente pra Ares.
Who else? Please accept this offering for giving me such strength as necessary to succeed.
You are a flatterer, my death-inflicting kin. And I am feeling generous as well, so here, a small token for you of my affection.
You have my thanks, Lord Ares.
A drunkard Dionysus cannot help you near as much as I, my hellborn kin. Compare the gift he gave to what I offer you.
The war is on.
E eu vou fazer um live.
Grant me strength. You lads again, huh?
You've had had a brush with Megara the Fury, haven't you? Oh, I know a thing or two about that one.
Though lately, we Olympians no longer mingle with those living in the underworld. You're the only exception.
Too. Sold.
Não tem dois aqui.
Time to pick sides.
Neutrality was not an option here.
It hasn't been made clear as crystal lately. Let me tell you, when presented with the opportunity, don't ever reject me.
Awesome.
Aphrodite won't appreciate this. She's angry now.
That the love we share is tested and reforged. But you just watch yourself when testing it like that.
Here on the show. for that. That's better. Can't get rid of me, Meg.
Give up already, Zack.
I have some bad news.
That may be so.
Did it.
Figura seems to be having difficulties.
Next stop, Asphodel. Up we go.
Dois.
Slowing down. Time to collect. Bloodless. More coming.
Allow me, boy, to introduce some of my loyal subjects. Ah, that's enough.
Very nice.
É, por tempo que você vai diminuindo por tempo, eu entendi.
And we're off.
Gorgons.
What else?
Searing flame and ashes of the river Phlegethon mean nothing to the ferryman Charon, who travels all the waters of the underworld bearing the dead, the damned, and all their fineries.
I do enjoy dead people's fun. You must have a lot of stops around these parts, don't you, Charon mate? Most of the dead are here in Asphodel, correct? I'll just have a look around.
Another base for Mercury. Okay.
Always a pleasure, Charon. The haste of Hermes. Mm-hmm. The Megagorgon. Until next time, gigantic golden head.
Within the underworld's quietest, most solitary, darkest abyss lies hidden evidence of the beginning of all things, of Chaos, the most ancient sculptor that has shaped this world.
I'd best take all the evidence I find.
I understand that Zeus and all his kin are not Olympus. They think that you are born of Hades and the goddess Nyx. I was amused to learn of this deception. Nyx has mothered many of the underworld's own, so why not you?
She isn't my birth mother, no, but she is like a mother to me. Do you know her?
Oh, I know the goddess Nyx quite well, of course. Though it has been a while since we last communicated, and I fear I was not the charitable sort back then. It is my hope that Nyx is faring well.
A worthy trade-off. Cheers, mate.
Ah, chefe. Ah, não, eu não posso usar meu negócio de jogar. Derrotamos a Hydra.
Good, no more heads. Good.
Ah, passou pro nível 3 já. Aê, passou pro nível 3, isso aí.
Keepsakes hold power.
Vamos para o nível 3, hein?
The fields of Elysium.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really?
Deixa eu dar presente pra Mercúria já, vou dar um presente pra ele. Ah, tem um presente.
That eyeball, is that him? Regenerating. You're late.
For you should make your battles to the death end that much quicker.
Let's go, let's go.
Long spears.
Time to be a little short of coin. I'll just take this one.
Just take him now. Whatever happened there?
Muito bem, então, pelo menos aí chegamos no terceiro nível. pra daqui a pouco.
They're just a little greedy, I suppose.
Consegui um diamante, hein, pela primeira vez.